excited to be recording a flow class. So it's been, I don't know, 6 weeks since I hurt my rib, so I've had to take it easy, and I can do more stuff now. So I'm gonna film a flow class and maybe grab two blocks if you have them, and we'll come to seated. We'll close our eyes. And just lean forward, stretch your back, wiggle your sitting bones back. Interlace your fingers, bring them up and overhead. Stretch out your spine. Take a deep breath in. And then exhale, release your hands onto your legs. Let the ground lift you up as you inhale and lengthen. Let the mind and the nervous system empty down through your body into the ground as you breathe out. Inhale, feel your heart expand. Exhale, feel your shoulders relax. Let life get simple, breathing in, pause, breathing out, pause. Just imagine your spinal cord being the grounding cord, taking the energy of the mind and the nervous system and allowing it to dissipate into the earth. Taking a moment to just be with what is. Start from a place of acceptance and inclusion with the way that you're feeling, physically, emotionally, mentally. Remembering that we are connected to the universe, that we don't have to do all the things and figure it out. Just taking this time to come into alignment with our natural state of well-being. Taking a moment to allow ourselves to feel safe in the present moment, held. And may this flow practice be also a practice in trusting the flow of life. And moving with whatever's going on instead of in resistance to, which is really what trying to fix anything is. It's in resistance. So in this moment, as you breathe out, let your body remind you what it feels like to let go of resistance. Let your heart expand, accepting this moment and you as you are. And then ask inside, what is your intention for today? Bring the hands together at the heart, intending that to be so. Take one more breath, inhale, and exhale. Releasing the hands, opening the eyes. We'll begin with a twist. So you'll bring your right hand or block behind you. Cross your left hand over. Use your back hand to lengthen and then twist to the right. I'm going to go easy today, but feel free to amp up your practice if you have the bandwidth and the impulse and desire to do so. Two more breaths. And then release the twist. Keep your left hand where it is. Reach your right arm up by your right ear and side bend over to the left. And then we'll come up, then we'll release, come to center, roll the shoulders up and back. And then we'll bring our left hand behind, cross the right hand over, and we'll lengthen and twist to the left. two more breaths. Belly expands on the inhale and contracts on the exhale. Release the twist, reach the left arm up by the left ear, side bend over to the right. One more breath. And then we'll come back up. We'll release the arms down. We'll reach the right arm up by the right ear. Bend the right elbow, palm face in. Left hand up or underneath. Two more breaths. And then release the arms. Roll the shoulders out. Left hand up, left elbow bends. Right hand up or underneath. You can also use a strap if you want. One more breath here. And then release. All right. Let's get started, shall we? I mean, I guess we already started, but let's get moving. Okay, we'll come to all fours. We'll sit back in a child's pose for a couple of grounding breaths. If you want to stretch your shoulders, bring your hands in prayer over your head. And then we'll come up to all fours. And we'll make our way into downward facing dog. Curl the toes, lift the hips. Bend the knees, stretch out your back as you root into the ground. And then bend the knees one at a time and stretch through the back of the legs. And really yield into the ground and feel the rebounding that stretches out your spine and relax your head and your neck. And then walk your feet towards the front of your mat. Lift to blocks or fingertips, lengthen as you breathe in, and then bend the knees and fold forward as you breathe out. If you want a little more traction, hold your elbows. If the back or the hamstrings are tight, just bend your knees deeply. And then release the hands, bend the knees, use the legs. Let's come all the way up to standing, opening to receive. Bring the hands to the heart, remembering your intention. Spread the toes, soften the knees, use the legs, inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold forward, touch through your blocks or the ground. Expand as you breathe in, step back, downward dog as you breathe out. Feel free to stay here and take it easy, or you can come forward in the plank. And then we'll lower the knees and we'll push up down, or you can do several push-ups. Making up for not being able to do cobras by doing extra push-ups. All right, come all the way to your belly, uncurl the toes, lift up, cobra. You can come higher, I'm just coming up a little bit. Shoulders relax. Exhale, lower down, curl the toes, lift up, downward facing dog. One more breath here. Look forward, walk or float your feet up. Lengthen on a breath in. Fold on a breath out. Root to rise all the way, inhale. Exhale, hands to your heart. Take a deep breath in. And a full breath out. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold forward, touch the ground or your blocks. Expand, breathe in, step back, plank, breathe out. Right side plank. So the first variation would be to bend the right knee
And then stretch the left leg and reach the left arm. Or you can flex the right foot and put the left foot on top or in front. And then we'll go to the left side. Left side, side plank, bending the left knee or flexing the left foot. And then back to plank. Exhale, lower, or you can do several yoga push-ups if you want. Building the triceps. And then when you're ready, cobra, upward facing dog. And we'll meet in downward facing dog. One more breath. And then walk or float your feet up. Lengthen, breathe in. Fold forward, breathe out. Bend the knees, drop the hips, chair pose. Reach the arms up, or you can relax your hands at your heart. And then straightening up, breathing in. Exhale, Samasthiti. Let's lower our hands by our side, give a little shake. And then inhale, reach the arms back up. Exhale, fold forward, touch down. Expand, breathe in, left foot steps back, breathe out. Left knee lowers, low lunge, hands stick down or lift up. And then exhale, lower the hands, step back, downward facing dog. Stay here or come forward in the plank. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, rise. Exhale, press back, downward facing dog. Right leg extends, right knee into belly. Right leg extends, right foot steps forward. Left knee lowers, low lunge. I should put my hair up. And then exhale, bring the hands down, lift the back knee. Step the left foot forward, breathing in. Fold forward, breathing out. Take a breath here. And then bend the knees, drop the hips, chair pose. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, hands to your heart. Spread the toes, soften the knees. Take a breath in mountain pose. Inhale, reach the arms up. Exhale, fold forward, touch down. Expand, breathe in. Right foot steps back, breathe out. Right knee lowers, low lunge. Shoulders relax even when you're extending. And then exhale, bring the hands down, step back, downward facing dog. Stay here if you want a more gentle practice, otherwise come forward in the plank. Exhale, lower. Cobra, upward facing dog, breathing in. Downward facing dog, breathing out. Left leg lifts. Left knee into belly. Left leg lifts. Left foot comes up between our hands. Right knee lowers, low lunge. Next exhale, lower the hands, lift the back knee. Right foot steps forward, inhale. Fold forward, exhale. Index and middle fingers around the big toes, feet hip distance apart. Elbows out, shoulders up, tractioning the spine. And then releasing the toes, bending the knees. That song, hair toss. I can't remember the rest of it. Keeps coming into my head because I'm having to toss my hair around. Guess I could go get a hair tie. Nah. And then reaching up, Samasthiti, hands to your heart. Take a breath in and let a breath out. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold forward. Expand, inhale, left foot steps back. Exhale, high lunge, lifting up. We twisting to the right. You do an upward twist, or you can put your left hand down and right arm up. Oh, I'm so happy to be twisting. Woo! Come back up to center. Open out warrior two. I tell you, the gift of injuries and illnesses is how much you appreciate healing from them. Right elbow on top, eagle the arms. Soften the back leg just a little bit so you can root through both legs. Release the arms, reverse warrior, cartwheel it down to a lunge. Let's step the right foot outside of the right hand and the left foot outside of the left hand and come into a squat. And then let's lower down and lift into boat pose. And then bring the feet down, hands down, arch your back or lift the front of the body up. Lower the seat. You can rock and roll if you want. I'm not going to do that. And once you rock and roll once or three times, you can come back across the ankles and we'll step back downward facing dog. Remember, you can stay here if you want to leave out the vinyasas. Otherwise, come forward into plank. Right side plank. Left side plank. And then back to plank. Push up for several push-ups down. When you're ready, cobra, upward facing dog. We'll meet in downward facing dog. Forward, walk or float your feet up. Lengthening, breathe in, fold, breathe out. Then the knees drop, the hips, chair pose. And then inhale, reach up. Exhale, hands to our heart. Once again, shake it out. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, fold forward. Expand, breathe in, right foot steps back, breathe out. High lunge, lifting up. Good stretch through the front of that right hip, flexor. And then twist to the left. Whatever you have to do to make it comfortable. And then up to center, open out warrior two. Left elbow on top, eagle arms. Unlock the back knee, use both legs. One more breath. And then reverse. Wheel it down to a lunge. Left foot outside of left hand, right foot outside of right hand. Coming into a squat. If anybody wants to do an arm balance, you can. And then we'll lower to our seat and we'll lift into boat pose. You can bend the knees for more back support. Shaking. Feet down, hands down, lift up. And then rock and roll or just help yourself up to a squat. And then turn the heels out, lift the hips and fold forward. Or you can interlace your hands behind your back. or the back of your neck. Just gave myself a little adjustment. I don't know if you heard that. Oh, it's good. Release the hands, step back, downward facing dog. Stay here, come forward into plank. Exhale, lower down. Cobra, upward facing dog, breathing in. Downward facing dog, breathing out. Right leg lifts, right knee in the belly. Right leg lifts, right foot steps forward. High lunge, lifting up. Air toss. We're going to bring the left knee in front of us. If you want more of an effort, you can straighten it. And then we're going to bend the heel back towards the bottom, reach for the foot. And just stay here, or you can press back and open up. And then pause in warrior three. And then step back, high lunge. And then open to the left. Bring your feet in line with one another and bring them a little closer together. And then turn the toes out and we'll come into a squat. If you want, you can do cactus arms or you can relax your arms. Two more breaths. And then inhale, straighten up, turn the heels out. Exhale, wide-legged forward fold. Lengthen up, walk back towards your left foot, lunge left foot forward. Step back, downward facing dog. And then come forward into plank. Exhale, lower. Inhale, rise. Exhale, press back. Downward facing dog. Extend the left leg up. Left knee in the belly. Left leg lifts. And left foot comes forward. High lunge, lifting up. And then bring your bent right knee in front of you, or you can try to straighten it. And then bend your heel back towards your bottom, reach for your foot. Stay here and press back, open up. And then pause in warrior three. Step back, high lunge. And then open to the right. Bring the feet a little closer. Back into the squat. You can come out and in if you want, or you can just stay in. Three more breaths. And then straighten up, heels out, folding forward. Any variation. Releasing the hands, lengthen up, walk towards your right foot, lunge. Step back, downward facing dog. Coming forward into plank, right side plank. Left side. back to plank. Hold with the right leg. Left leg. And then lower the knees and do several push-ups. Or not. And then when you're ready, lower down. Cobra. And downward facing dog. And then lower to the knees, and we'll sit up on a block or several blocks. I like to put it wide length underneath my booty. And we're just going to start to down-regulate the nervous system by lengthening the exhale. Just feel the heat and the energy that you've generated in your body. Three more breaths. And then we'll come to seated on a blanket. We'll face long ways on our mat. And we'll bend the left knee out to the left and straighten the right leg out to the right. We'll put our block behind our straight leg and we'll twist towards the bent knee. Reach that arm and side bend towards your straight leg. You can reach your arm or relax your arm. Gonna come join us again? Good job. Let's do some yoga. Or not. Sweetest dog ever. And we'll slowly come up. And we'll put that bent left knee in front of us and the right knee up towards the ceiling. Scoot your hips to the left and then twist to the right. And then untwist, cross the left knee the rest of the way on top of the right knee, and to whatever degree, fold forward. Few more breaths. And slowly come up.
And then we'll uncross the legs and windshield wiper the knees from side to side. And then we'll do the other side. We'll bend the right knee and straighten the left leg diagonally. Twist towards the bent knee, reach the right arm, side bend to the left. One more breath. And slowly come up. And take the bent knee in front of us, left knee up towards the ceiling, hips to the right, twist to the left. Just let yourself be breathed. One more breath. Unwind. Left knee on top. Folding forward. If this bothers your knee, I should have mentioned this on the other side, you can do this reclined. And slowly come up and cross the legs. You can windshield wiper the knees. And then one more forward fold. We're gonna widen the legs, move the sitting bones back, maybe put something in front of you, and to whatever degree, fold forward. So you can lean into a bolster, you can put a bolster up on two blocks, you can lean into the couch. So just go slowly and find your edge that you can still relax into, and then create whatever support to relax into it.
two more breaths. Slowly come up.
It's time for Shavasana. So however you want to get comfortable reclined. Don't watch me because I can't lay flat yet. So I'm probably going to have to just do something a little weird.
What's new, right?
Close your eyes. Just hand everything over to the universe and rest.
and fall of your belly and chest as you breathe. Wiggle back into your body. And you can roll to your side or however you want to slowly come up to seated. Just let the earth lift you up, opening the chest, lengthening the spine, let the shoulders relax. Let's just take a moment to sit in space and silence. Perhaps turning the palms up, a gesture to receive. And may we go out into our day aligned to receive the blessings from life, which include the challenges. So may we allow ourselves to go with the flow today and trust that whatever is here is the path, and that we don't have to resist it. We can go with it, let it move us and change us. Just take a moment to appreciate whatever you're, whomever you're in appreciation of in this moment. Together at the heart, remembering your intention and declaring it to be so in this moment. Namaste. Felt really good to move again. So I hope that was nice for you, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Okay, see you next time.